Now make a hole in the lid of the bottle and press fit the filter tip of the cigarette in this hole and then screw on the lid on the bottle top. Now light a matchstick and then light the cigarette tip. And then from below, open the pen lid so that the water pours out. Now, as the water pours out, it is going to suck air from the top, and what will come inside the bottle will be the white smoke. And you can see it visibly, this white smoke. Now, as the water exits, you will see that most of the bottle will be filled with white smoke. Now remove the lid and then take a filter paper or a tissue paper, two layers of it, and tie it with a rubber band on the mouth of the bottle. And then hold the bottle and blow out so that the smoke is expelled from the bottle, and you can see slowly the bottle from being smoky becomes transparent. All the smoke has to pass through the filter paper, which is like a sieve. And now you open the filter paper and you will see the muck, the nicotine, the tar. And this is what cigarettes do to your lungs. So don't smoke. Quit smoking.